Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Banished. In the settlement of Sunsett. Year 22. And, early spring. 9 adults, 2 students, 4 children. Wanted to track all these houses. We really need a miner. And a blacksmith. Died of old age. Alright, well, we're still doing okay. I guess we could go faster. Reserve of logs is low. Yeah, tell me something I don't know. Ah, here comes a merchant. Hello, merchant. What do you bring? Chickens. Well. And they're not too expensive either. For 800. I'll sell you tools. There we go. Chickens. Yes, thank you. Now we gotta put them somewhere. That's a problem. Where are we gonna put the chickens? Why not? Right there. That'll have to do. Right with chickens. New birdie has become a student. Good. Late summer. Ah, good. Got all the wood you need. You don't yet. Good job, you guys. Sigmundo Ramarian, welcome to the settlement. I'm gonna pause this one. Got a good amount of wood for the winter. Soon this child's gonna be a student. More stone, ah. Become a laborer. I said we needed a miner. If we're ever gonna get these houses done. Talon is a builder. Good. Good job, Talon. The guy who brought the chickens, I should have told him. Bring specific animals. No laborer available to replace. That was the last gatherer. Reserve logs is low. Well, yeah, I would think so. A child was born. Good job, Talon and Ms. Maribel. We need a gatherer. Well, I need a blacksmith next. Trees still need to be removed. Traitor. Belly has been born. Where? Here? Ah. Good. Good job. More children. That's excellent. Ha, I see you. Bring cattle next time. I don't need more chickens, thanks. I still got these two chickens here from last time. There we go, all sorts of food. Working as a laborer. Okay, well, we need you as a miner. We also need a blacksmith. Excellent. Tools are low. Logs are low. So, early summer, year 24. We'll keep going at maximum speed. Make a lot more, please. Stonecutter died of old age. That's no good. I'm gonna need another stonecutter. Birdie replaced him, okay. It's a good amount of food there. Make with the wood cutting, huh? Namarian has become a student. Good job. Are together and Harind is born. Good job, you guys. Drakim. Good job, you guys. Beth and Huberti. Yeah. Come on, you're almost done. This one first. Did we lose the chicken? We lost the chicken, didn't we? Damn it. We weren't ready. Oh no. Hit far. Fire brigade, you guys. Almost there. Well, at least it's springtime. Tear it down. There we go. There we go. Let's see what you got, buddy. Chestnut 250, cost 1. That we got nothing to trade with. Nothing we want. Next time, bring us. Wheat. Yeah, wheat would be nice. Yeah, that'll do it. Lawana died of old age. That's not good. Wasn't old at all. Now working as a laborer. Need an herbalist. Working as a laborer. How many chickens would that be? 19? Good amount of chickens. Become a student. Good job, Maybelly. Indy has become an adult working as a laborer. We need more stone cutters. Stone house, wooden house, 24, 24, 24, 24. Got more than enough firewood stored. Antos was born. Good job, Holland Indy. I think we need this one too. believe we lost our chickens. Oh, wow, okay. Mutton. It's not venison, it's mutton. Working as a laborer. Okay, we do need... trader. There we go, 13. Anywhere close? 32? Another builder would probably help. Takes such a while. Well, we're up to 34. A child named Tianon was born. Good job, child. This family here is going good and going strong. So some people are homeless still. Come on, you guys. We need tools now. Six. 9 of 10 iron. 4 of 10 iron. Tools is low, yeah. Merchant has arrived. Hey, merchants. What'd you bring? Cattle. I've got mutton and you don't want it. Well, alright, next time. Could you bring chickens? How about herbs? You want herbs? Stone, warm coats. Yeah, next time bring. Next time bring chickens. Of 10, 4 of 10. Come on, finish off with the iron. There we go, more tools. Laborer. Mebeli. Gatherer. There we go, we needed a new tailor. yeah, look at that. Go for it with the coats. Just the stone. Being slowed down in construction because we don't have enough stone. Ah, there we go. Getting there. Late winter, come on. 38. Antos has become a student. This guy here. Good job, buddy. Maybe 100 wool. That's 20 in total. Late spring, 28. Come on, one more. There we go. Excellent. Build it up, please. Liamont was born. Holy amount. Good job, you guys. 3 kids. Dalton has become a laborer. We need the stone cutting. Rakim is now an adult. Well, I'm gonna make you. Another forester. Warm coats. Excellent. Check it out. There, that works. That mutton. More food than we know what to do with now. Here would be like a good spot. stonecutter has died of old age. Aha! I see you. Logs. Hey, log guy. Next time, bring me some stone, please. And some log, both of them. Alright, talk to you later, buddy. What happened to all the other ones that weren't in the cemetery? Oh well. That's weird. Reserve of logs is low. Mutton. There we go, all sorts of firewood now. Adult and has become a laborer. Okay. We're gonna need you. Stonecutter. There we go, we're starting to stock up on early spring. Wow, okay, this is actually quite long enough. Another stone house. This one here is about to be built up again. But now that we're gonna start to put in more stone cutters, so it goes faster. Well, we've got a nice stock of food. Nice, a decent amount of medicines. Everybody's really happy. And mostly healthy. We've got a nice stock of 618 firewood. So we're gonna start finishing off with the wood we need for this place here. The boarding house. The blacksmith and the miner. Sigmundo and Antha. Yeah, alright, so it's long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.